Okay. Eugene?
Yes.
If you want to introduce folks, you're live. Folks, we're recording, but none of you will be in this. I mean, if you say something, your voice will come on it. But it's him and up there and us working the board. So okay. Hope that's okay with everybody.
And so before I talk a lot, I want you to experience this thing first, explain later. Experience first, explain later. I want to get you out of the head.
Give them $100 each. That'll do it.
So what I would like to do first, just to set a mood, is to sing you a song. I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger, traveling through this world of war. And there's no sickness, no toil, no danger in that bright land to where I go. I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm just a-going over Jordan. I'm just a-going over home. I know dark clouds will gather round me. I know my way is rough and steep, but golden fields lie just beyond me, and souls redeemed no longer sleep. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just a coming over Jordan. I'm just a coming over home. I'm just a coming over Jordan. Just a coming over home. So we want to talk about the heart. Yes.
Everybody can turn your cell phones to vibrate.
Oh, yes.
Your box, please.
Me too.
As you might guess, I'm the janitor, the photographer, and whatever else in logistics, okay?
So, most of you have seen this article in Dreamtime, which explains the origin of this scene. I was an engineering manager in aerospace. And I was promoted to this position because the company had a very severe morale problem, and I didn't get along with the general manager, and he promoted me in desperation to say, look, solve this problem or find some other place to work. I thought that was an opportunity. I had been through a Jungian analysis in the 60s, and so I was conversant in that language. And then in the 70s, I taught an experimental course of dream work at UCLA. That was too sophisticated. I was looking for a more simple application, and this was the opportunity. So that's the story told in Dreamtime, and I won't go much further. I want to get right into the system. So I presume you've all come with a dream in mind. It can be old, new, I don't care. But what comes to mind, we don't need the content right now. We may not have time to get to content, but we can still talk about it. And I think you'll see an opportunity to see new, have insights, just because of the questions I'm going to ask you. So if you, and Jim, if you would, I'm going to have to give you, be ready to take just like your initials or first name, so we can keep track, because I'm going to write down and then keep track of the score as I ask the questions. And you will say, you will be able to, these questions are designed to be answered yes, no, or I don't know, or I'm uncertain. Just three simple options. The whole idea is this is simple, direct, and self-evident. So, and I'd like, when a dream comes to mind, and as I say, it can be a fragment, it can be lucid, I don't care. If it's multi-scened, just take the first scene and give it a title, one or two words only, so we can just refer to it. Okay? So.
Are you going first?
I'm going first, and my initials are ENK, and I'm going to use the word fugitive.
Okay.
That's mine.
Do the best on the writing, all right?
Okay. So, and who? One, two, three, four, five, six, that's perfect. This is the ideal group, incidentally. I'm so glad more didn't come, because I've done this for a lot of people, up to 100. But it's a whole different experience and a whole different operation. So we have an ideal group right here. So if we'll just go and just give the first name or initials, that'd be fine.
Say, I'm BK.
BK.
And bus rider.
Bus ride. Okay. Next, anybody?
J-A-L.
J-A-L?
Yeah. Are the initials. And the climb.
The climb. The climb.
Is that a C-L-I-M-B climb?
Yes. It is. It is. C-L-I-M-B climb. Yes.
Yes.
I'm J-C.
J-C.
And it's IASD art.
IASD art.
Yeah.
I missed the A. Okay. Thanks.
It's a given.
Yeah. Over here.
CC.
CC?
Yes. Prospector.
Prospector.
KSW.
Sam, S like Sam.
Uh huh.
Okay.
And award ceremony.
Award ceremony. I'll wait till I hear the little clicking stop up there.
Is there an S on awards? Award ceremony?
That's
awards.
Perfect.
Yeah, great. Go ahead.
Okay. KRB.
KRB.
Chairlift.
Service?
Chairlift.
Chairlift. Oh, chairlift, like in skis.
Yes.
It gives us an image already.
Yeah. I'm ILB.
ILB.
Isabel. Yeah, it is. And symbols.
Okay. And Jim, since we probably have another line, you want to put something in there yourself?
Okay.
What's your title?
Okay.
My title, okay.
go for a moment, I'll think of my dream. This
okay.
is
okay. You didn't know you were going to be able to participate in this.
Okay.
I was going to, you know, no matter how many people came, we're going to limit it to 10. And then the other people will just have to audit.
So, for a moment, while you're moving to the next stage, again, we'll hand these out.
Okay, now.
Shall I hand these out?
Yeah, you can hand that out.
Sure.
Although you don't need to now since we only have.
Well, they can keep track of.
Oh, yeah, okay. And you can write your own.
Would you do the rest?
Your own score down as we go through.
I'll get mine off later because
okay.
I'm doing it. These are, so you didn't, if we do all of it up here and you go, well, that was interesting, but you don't have anything to leave with, you know? Or you got a photo of it or something, these are a grid. You could just fill in tiny lines, but you could fill
since,
in
And since I'm
process.
An engineer and a scientist, I love spreadsheets.
Everybody have one?
Yes.
Does anybody need one?
I have one, please.
Sure. And there's plenty more if anybody wants extras.
You, yeah.
And I'm gonna, well, there'll be a handout later which has this
yeah.
and other stuff.
Within
but,
it, there's handout
but I didn't
for
want,
a lot of other
I, did, I wanted to keep you as much in the heart as possible and out of the head and preoccupied with other distractions. So, first question. Key word is clarity. Is this scene clear in your mind? Not whether you understand it or anything, but can you describe it? Like a fish, you may not know what it is or what it is, but you can just write it. You can write it. So let's go down the line. Yes, and for me, it's yes. And I'm going to do a plus for yes, and a minus for no, and a question mark for cat. Don't know. Okay, bus ride.
Yes.
Yes, plus.
Parts of it. Maybe.
Climb. Yes?
Parts. So it has to be a maybe.
Well, maybe, but
parts
a question
are very
mark.
Very clear parts are not.
Question mark.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Spector.
Yes.
I'm going to get over there because I.
Can you share over?
Yeah.
Can you folks still see if you sitting there? Okay.
Go ahead, I see.
Yes. Well, where are we at? We're at. Oh, me. No. We're at Harry.
Sure.
Yes.
Symbols.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Next question is role. Now, the word is responsiveness versus reaction. Role, is your role responsive? Are you responding to the characters, to the events, versus reacting? That's not the same. Or withdrawing, or maybe not even there.
Oh.
Yes.
So, in my dream, I'm not even in it. I'm
okay,
sorry.
Then that's a no.
But I feel like the person that I'm looking at is me, but it's not me.
Thank you for that. I just want to make sure these questions are asked about you as the dreamer, the dream self. We're asking the dream self to speak. These are focused on how the dream self is behaving. Mm-hmm. It's not on any other character. There are techniques for working with other characters. This is focused strictly on the dream self.
Okay, from the dream self perspective,
yes.
I'm observing a woman who.
Okay, I don't need to know the content.
Right, but
okay.
I'm observing her very closely, and she's definitely responding or reacting to stuff. She's not.
So, but that's. You, can you see yourself in here?
I'm not in
okay,
it.
Okay, then that's a no.
Her. Okay.
So that's the question.
Okay.
That's the award ceremony.
So I'm the bus riding this, yes. Right. Sorry.
What is it?
The bus ride, yes. See,
yes.
He put it by mistake
okay,
in my
so,
box.
Okay, let me get.
Okay. How about
and
you?
And the climb.
How about you?
Oh. That's a question mark.
So can you say that again? The role is, are you like driving it or are you reacting?
Is the, how are you behaving in the dream? Now, since you're not there, since you can't see yourself, then there's no role.
Okay.
So it's a no.
Okay.
So let me ask a question since you're asking me to participate. In your case, so she has a central figure in her dream who may be controlling stuff or having it happen.
But
she
that's
a central figure.
But
it's
that's
not her. That's the dream self you're talking about. That central person?
No. The dream self, your sense of self.
But she's not in it.
And if you're clearly not in there, that's its own comment.
Okay.
So that's a no.
That's a no.
Okay. We are on JAL.
So I just have one question as well related to this.
Sure.
I'm responding to the environment, but the environment is also interacting with me.
That's fine.
So I'm responding to what the environment is giving me.
That's fine. That's okay. That's a yes.
That is a yes.
Yes.
It's a clear yes.
Yes.
For the client.
What would a no look like?
What?
Like
what would
Kelly's.
A no look like? Hers was a no?
What would a no yeah. look like?
Yes, that would be a no too, if you're not there.
If you're not there or if you're reacting to the, you're not driving the situation.
That's right, but if you're not there, if you can't see yourself, there's nothing for you to react to or respond to or anything. So that's the whole point.
Right.
So that's a no. Incidentally, there's no judgment here. No interpretation, deliberate. There's no right or wrong.
Is there any distinction between the dream self is proactive or reactive?
Yes, that's the point. Proactive would be a yes. Reactive is a no.
Okay. And not in it is also a no.
Yeah.
All right. So there's no answer for that one.
What about receptive?
The what?
What about receptive? I mean, like, because in my dream I'm not doing anything, but I'm receiving.
Well, that's a question mark. I'd put a question mark on that.
Okay. So, chairlift would be a question mark.
To what?
Chairlift. Oh.
Becomes a what?
Question mark.
Question mark. Thanks. Okay.
So is that symbol? Oh, chairlift. Question mark. Okay. And IOB?
Me? I am a yes.
A yes. Okay.
Hold on. We've got two up here.
And JJ.
JC and CC.
Mine's a yes.
You're JC?
Yeah.
CC is a yes?
Yes.
Thank you. Okay.
Okay, next is emotion. Is your emotion high in this scene? It can be positive or negative, just the energy of emotion. And to engineers, I say it's a sense of like the voltage, the potential. Yeah. Well, now they like that voltage. So, you know, and if you've ever had a nightmare where, you know, you're scared out of your mind, that's high energy, that's high emotion. And we'll talk about then the expression of that emotion in the next question. So first of all, so is your emotion high in this scene? Okay, let's go through. Yes for me.
Okay, so before we do that, ILB, we'll start from going bottom up. If your last name's W, you're always the last. ILB?
So I was very excitable, like very just like energized. I wouldn't say.
Yes, you're excited in this scene.
Yeah.
Your dream self.
Yeah.
That's a high, and that's a yes.
Yes.
And if you're frightened, that's also a plus. I mean, we're no judgment here. Just it's the energy.
So what was ILB?
Yes.
That's a yes.
Yeah, yes.
Ooh, he's got a title for his dream.
And now, as I ask the questions, and you then answer the question, be aware of any sense of aha. That's gold. That is what you're looking for. So just make a note.
Do you guys all have pens or stuff like that? We can try to get you some if you need. So if you need to make any notes or a piece of paper, I will get it for you if you need it. Okay, let me know. Everybody good right now? So we go to, hey, RD.
Well, emotion was fairly low.
Is it no?
Fairly low, so I guess
low. No? So, but there is emotion there.
Uh-huh.
Okay, well that's, or you can put a question mark, but
question
but it's certainly not no.
Right.
Which would you like?
Question mark.
Got it.
Mine's pretty kind of passive throughout, but then there's a moment at the end that there's like a at the very end of the dream, but most of it is kind of like smooth sailing.
Well, that's it. That's interesting all by itself. So that could be a question mark at least.
Uh-huh.
Because we're talking about the whole dream.
Right. The whole dream was not on the Richter scale.
Okay.
Only at the end there was like...
Well, let's put a question mark on that one.
Okay.
Yeah. And that means you have an opportunity to go back and reflect on this. Scores, and we'll look at the question marks and the no's. Those are the things to be revisited and wonder about, and that brings all kinds of other stuff into the scene. Just doing that.
Getting gold already.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Do I notice a goosebumps?
Yeah.
There's an
aha
going on over there.
Aha.
Yeah, watch those goosebumps. So.
CC?
Yes.
Mine comes with a question, because when we started, you were saying a scene, and this dream has like four scenes.
So the first scene.
So it's the first scene, the answer is a no, I guess. It's a mild emotion.
No, or a question mark. Sounds like a question mark to me, as you're talking. Yeah.
Whoops. Sorry about that.
The climb.
It's Jason. My dream is not chronological, so all scenes are in one gestalt in a sense. So I'm going to have to say, I'm present in this dream, and it's so present that I'm going to say yes.
Okay.
And the emotion is presence.
Yes.
And it's there, so
it's
it,
there.
There's
okay.
Energy.
Sounds like it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. That's right.
Okay. Next. Now the expression of that emotion, for an engineer, I would say, we talked about voltage in terms of emotion. Now we're talking about expression, that's amperage. Is that energy flowing? Are you expressing that emotion? Yes or no? Is the emotion, are you in the dream expressing that emotion? I mean, you know, there's the classic one about a nightmare and you can't speak, that's a high emotion and a no expression.
Yes.
Give our monks the scream.
Yeah.
The scream, where it doesn't actually scream.
Yeah.
Anyway, okay.
And for me, that's a no. Bus ride.
I'm not sure.
Question mark. That's fine.
Okay.
That's perfect.
I'm not sure. The climb,
okay.
I'm not sure.
Yes.
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 Award ceremony?
Yes.
Yes.
No.
No for chairlift. Symbols?
Yes.
Yes. And JJ? Yes. Next, interaction. And this was alluded to by one of you a little earlier. Are you interacting with the characters or the situation in any way? So we're looking for convergence as opposed to divergence.
Convergence of yourself and the activity.
Yes, self. And if you're not there, if you can't see yourself, then what's there to interact with.
But now I'm feeling like I'm the girl, but I just look different.
So that's also a question mark. Yeah. And you'll be able to go and revisit this dream, and it sounds like there's all kinds of wonderful things that are going to come clear.
I'm going crazy. I'm trying to hold it together. I'm exploding.
Okay.
Okay,
I can feel a poem coming, or a song maybe coming here.
Fan kicks and all.
Okay, the whole range.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is going to work. You're going to work on this for some weeks. This sounds like a wonderful reservoir is coming up to the surface here.
Good.
So interaction, no, for me.
Yes.
Yes, for bus ride.
Yes, for climb.
Yes, for climb.
Yes, for me.
Art?
Yes.
Prospector?
Yes.
Yes?
No.
No?
Okay, I'm with but not moving toward.
Share the what?
I'm with but not moving toward, or moving away, you know.
You're with?
Yeah.
With something?
Yes.
Somebody.
Yes.
That's a yes.
Okay, yes.
Symbols?
I think I'd be a question mark.
Question mark?
Okay, and if there isn't other people, and there's me with emotion, all this stuff expressing, but not, so we're in interaction, but there aren't others there. Is there no interaction going because there's no other human beings?
Yeah.
That's what's
nothing.
So?
Yeah, no.
Okay, great. All right.
Okay, completion. Is there a sense of completion or resolution, satisfaction in this scene?
Hmm.
Okay.
ILB, let's start with you.
Yes.
Yes. You could come over here, you know.
No. Go ahead. We are Carrie. Completion.
Completion?
Question mark.
No.
No. Who's that?
Oh. Award ceremony. KSW. You got it.
CZ?
No.
Art?
Art?
ISB Art?
That's me. And because, again, I go to the scenes, this one is a yes, there was a completion, and then it went on.
Okay, we're only talking about that first scene,
right.
Because each scene can be scored independently.
Okay, that's the... That's
and because, and then you can see, when you, the reason I learned that you can watch the progression.
Yeah.
And sometimes that progression from scene to scene has its own meaning. Sometimes it's moving this way, sometimes it's moving that way. So you can get an idea of direction that way, which may be a surprise or a warning or a sense of purpose.
That's what I was thinking. So the yes, it's...
So yes for that. The time.
Let's say question.
Question. Bus ride.
No.
No. And no for me. Okay. That's the first six questions. Those are what I call the structural questions. And we're going to talk about patterns later. And one of the first things we'll do, what happens in the first six questions? And that has a certain pattern. Now we're going to go to the next six questions. So the first question in the second set of six questions is the scene pleasant? Is it abundant? Is it, well, pleasant, we'll just call it pleasantness.
We don't get neutral?
Huh?
We don't get neutral?
Get question mark, yeah.
That would be a question mark. Okay, and certainly no for me.
Unpleasant.
Okay.
Well.
That was unpleasant.
That's a good example of not being pleasant.
Okay.
Thanks for demonstrating.
Yes.
The client.
Question.
Question.
Yeah, neutral, it's a question mark.
Oh, that's right, question mark.
Yeah, you've
already done that.
That's
for
the art.
The art for question mark as well. Okay. Prospect.
Question mark.
That's a no?
Question mark.
Yeah.
Both. No gold?
Yes.
Mine would be both, so I guess that would make it a question.
That would be.
Kind of neutralizes. Okay.
That would be,
so she has a strong reaction, both pleasant and unpleasant. Do they
question
neutralize?
Mark.
Is that
the answer? That's just a question mark.
Question. Okay.
Pleasant.
Nope.
For a chairlift?
Yes.
Chair.
Yes. Yes, right?
Yes.
Pleasant.
But we got them all?
Nope.
Question mark.
Symbols?
Question mark.
Question mark. And?
Yes.
JJ.
I forgot mine, but I'll add it in a minute. Okay. Safety.
Safety. Do you feel safe in this scene? Do you feel safe? That we're looking for fear.
Always looking for fear.
So, and no for me.
It's there.
Okay.
Yes for me.
Thank you.
Question.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
That was a yes? Yes.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Question.
And yes.
Yes.
Yes, for Isabel.
Are you sure?
See.
What?
I just asked if you're sure.
Okay. Okay. And okay, next is self-esteem. Do you have a sense of high self-esteem in this scene? And as opposed to not.
Shall we start down here with me? Okay. And symbols.
Yes.
Chairlift?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes?
Thanks. Cece?
Most of the dream, yes, but at the conclusion.
Yes.
Okay, there's a question mark.
Question mark?
Yeah, well, that would be the same for mine then, so still trying to have a question.
Okay.
I think mine would be question mark.
Oh, well, let's go back again.
There was a solution where I was feeling no self-esteem, and then I just transferred into lots of self-esteem, so I kind of made that shift.
Okay, well, the fact there's a process there, so a question mark is something to review. The fact that it wasn't, you know, just that dynamic as a question to go back and say, whoa, what's that all about?
Is it like, so how it resolves is what the final outcome is, or is it just if you have both elements of high self-esteem?
Well, if there's both there, then that's a question.
Yeah, it's throughout, if I understand, it's throughout the process of the entire scene.
Like some dreams are just one constant thing. Okay.
Yeah, but this had both.
So, yeah,
so
question
mark.
There are things to consider.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So we got, there was, that was award ceremony, and I just put symbols. Was, you were also a question mark, correct?
Yes.
Okay, great. Okay.
What's the next one?
Well, we've got up here with art.
Yes.
Thanks. The client?
There's a question, so it's a question.
Question mark. And Busred?
Yes.
And Eugene?
No.
Wow.
No, wait a minute. Change that to question.
I don't want your dream. Call those.
Let me just say something about my dream. This was a very old, powerful dream back in 1964 that I realized I'd never scored. So this is my opportunity to score it.
Oh, wow.
And I have something to refer to. This way, so we're talking a long time ago.
Sit here.
Yeah. But I can go now. Then you know you can do both. But I do that very fast.
You can't even see that he is doing it.
No.
Yep.
Next question.
Your question mark. Self-esteem, right?
Yeah.
Got it. Okay. Authenticity.
Are you being authentic in this scene, as opposed to pretending or posturing? Are you being your authentic self, whatever that is?
Yes.
That's right.
Yes.
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 No.
No, oh, huh?
Yes.
Yes.
No, but I'm about to.
Good. Well, that's a question mark then.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a question mark.
Yeah.
Oh. I heard your no.
Yeah, but about to. So that compromise that.
Well,
that
was the about to part of the dream, or is that she's changing something now?
No, it resolves with what the.
What the? Yeah, that's what.
God.
Yeah, all kinds of what the is going to come up here.
Yeah, I guess.
So, this is the perfect example of how this thing works, this process works, not even knowing the content of the dream. And this is a safety mechanism for people that don't know each other, getting together for the first time, who's willing to really share that intimate part of themselves yet, until you learn trust. So this is a way where strangers can interact meaningfully in a community building. You have a community just by interacting and hearing each other. That's outer community, but you're also doing an inner community. So it's an inner-outer simultaneous process in a safe way. So
some evidence of safety is the first time you used it was a group of engineers whose jobs were at risk.
Or when I'm with nuclear scientists or that are not about to tell you the truth.
And each one is a king in his field, eh?
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Simple. On this one. For authenticity within the dream itself.
It was that kind of that shift.
So the fact that you're pausing on this thing means automatic as a question mark. Okay. If it's not a clear yes or a no, then the default is question mark.
Oh, and me.
We got all those?
Yeah. We've got two more. Be loving.
Be loving. Now, this word isn't, you don't find this word in the dictionary, and I got to define it for you. This is, for me, one of the two most important words I've learned in the last 30 years. I want to define it this way. Be loving is behaving in such a way that someone experiences his or her own beauty in your presence. Behaving in such a way that someone experiences his or her own beauty, and in so doing, you experience your own. So that was, for me, a huge thing, because for years, I had thought I was a loving person.
Wrong.
No wonder so many relationships went bye-bye, including a first marriage and a lot of relationships with some of my kids who didn't know what to make of their dad, and so on. So my focus was not on them, my focus was on me. That's not what we're talking about. We're talking about the experience of an other. So the other is the important feature here. How are they experiencing you in the dream? Are they experiencing their own beauty in your presence? Are you behaving in such a way that they're experiencing their own beauty? Now, you can do that with non-animate things too. If you're in a beautiful canyon and you're appreciating the beauty and so forth, so that beauty is coming through. So you can have a beloved relationship with other characters in that scene. That would qualify. It took me a long time to understand that you could do that too. So in my case, beloved is a no.
Okay, and the question, since I'm actually participating, is it required, like in this, do you can be loving others and sort of that is your where you come from, what you do, but you don't necessarily love yourself. You have the self-image or other, does it matter whether you're also loving with yourself?
You know, that's a really good question. I can't imagine that that you could be loving if you don't start with yourself.
Oh, I can imagine that easy. So,
No, it's their experience of you.
I got that.
Okay.
And you have your own experience of you and your own opinions and judgments and evaluations and running yourself down, you can't do shit, right? All that stuff. And you love others, and they know it. So I'm asking, in your definition, does it also require that you love yourself?
I guess I'm going to have to say not necessarily. It's their experience that's important here.
Yeah.
Okay, great. And you were a no?
No.
Thank you.
Hell no.
Hell no.
I'm still not.
Yes.
I'm still not clear about this. You're talking about in the dream, is the other recognizing, acknowledging, loving you?
No.
Or are you recognizing, acknowledging, and loving them?
No, it's not even either. It's their experience of themselves.
Their experience of themselves in the dream.
Are they experiencing their own beauty?
In your presence.
In
your
presence. As a function of you.
Yeah, that's right. There is an interaction there. Right. And are you...
If you feel cheap?
What?
If you feel bad in our presence, the answer is no.
Yeah.
Yeah, sounds right. That's kind of what he was saying.
If they feel bad in your presence?
Yes.
That's a no?
It's a no, yes.
In my dream, they're reaching out to me, so I think it's a yes. But I'm uncertain about the concept.
Well, then let's put a question mark. But it's something to revisit, look at. Okay,
Klein.
I think I'll have to put a question. It's a softness and a tenderness in the scene. There's a softness, a tenderness to other from me.
But it's not, it's their experience.
It's their experience, yes.
Yeah.
So I'm a little unclear. I think they're asking me some things, so yes. So I'm gonna put a question mark.
Yeah, let's put a question mark.
Yep. Art?
Mine's a yes.
If I was the other person, I will be angry with
him. Oh.
So I think it's a...
It's a no?
It's a no.
Yeah.
It's more than a question mark.
That's fun.
That's a question mark.
Yeah. I'm doing what they want me to do.
That's very interesting. See?
Uh-huh.
Go back and look at that. That's got... There's wonderful stories there.
Jesus.
That's the substance of a novelist, wondering, or a philosopher.
Okay, so yours is question mark?
Yeah, I would say more on the no. I would say more of a no, because it's just placating people, but it's not loving them.
Okay. Welcome.
Thank you. Sorry for the interruption.
We will catch you up a little in terms of what we're doing in just a few minutes, okay? Yeah. We'll see some explanation and stuff.
So what have we got left?
Becoming.
Yes. Okay.
Yes.
Well, hold on. We have chair left.
Yes.
Sure. Is that a yes?
Yes, thank you.
Yes.
And we have...
I'm
I'd say I'm a question mark.
Okay, and so am I. Okay.
We're at the last one. Now, I used to have these last two reversed, becoming and then beloved. One of participants in one of my seminars years ago was a professor of creative writing, and she convinced me that it should be reversed. You can't do the becoming really until you get through the beloved part. So are you becoming more of who you're capable of being? Are you on the way to, as Maslow would say, to your highest self, as opposed to going the other way? So
I'm becoming my lowest self.
Okay.
I'm becoming my lowest self.
I'm on the way to hell, right?
Right.
So let's start with well-being. Okay, so becoming. All right. That's my own convention there. We'll end on green. All right, so.
I think I'm a yes.
Well, that's okay. Isabel. It's here.
Ilba. That's your left.
I'll say yes.
Okay.
I have a question on this.
I'll say yes.
I have a question.
Yes.
The feeling is not good, but I cannot stay static.